Adding automation to packaging is about to reach an entirely new level with the introduction of Advanced Poly Packaging's new towel bagging system. Five-lane folding machines are simply not efficient, and hand folding is even worse. We co-developed a solid solution that allowed a lone operator to oversee the automatic packaging of a few thousand shop towels per hour. It's a good system, but we knew it could be even better. We're projecting that the new ST1000 will double the production. We're talking 10,000 towels per hour. Here's how it works. Your carts or sling conveyor will dump bulk towels into our hopper, where a pick conveyor will transport the product to a scale inspection conveyor. In the past, the operator was constantly moving their head back and forth, trying to separate towels so they would be accurately counted by a photo eye. And look how hard it can be to keep up. Meanwhile, towels that don't meet quality standards are still making it across the conveyor. Our new system allows the pick conveyor to toss towels onto the netway inspection conveyor until the desired weight is reached, allowing the operator to inspect small batches on the pick conveyor and on the netway inspection conveyor and remove product that doesn't belong. The system is in a dribble mode, so the conveyor will drop towels as needed to replace the ones that are removed and maintain the precise programmed weight. When that weight is reached, the entire batch is conveyed and released into an open bag, which is then automatically sealed and conveyed or manually placed in a crate or a cart for shipping or other plant destinations. We commonly call this system the towel bagger, and we had shop towels in mind, but it can be used for microfiber towels, gloves, bar towels, mop heads, napkins, washcloths, or other small to medium-sized textiles. Please contact us to discuss specifications and configurations as well as programming or other special features associated with the ST1000.